there's a little bit of wiggle room, and I think I like that. It's either this type of system or Final Fantasy IX, where whatever weapon you equip, you can learn. Like, the abilities off of it. It's Ludo. Come, welcome back, buddy.
Well then, what next?
Fire attack, actually. The Malbaros? That sounds like a giant, like, horned animal, actually. Wait, Lauren, what'd you realize? I realized that I keep going to combat. Fire attack, water attack, lightning attack, nothing for actual. Okay. Why not? I haven't got to actually use Ixion? Oh, you're on YouTube. Nice! Riku? It's gotta be Riku, because, I mean, she was probably...
My name is Yuna. Pleased to meet
you. She's in the second game, as far as I can tell. I realize, totally realize, that I should be using fire, but I just wanted to see what this looks like. Because it's so fluffy. And really good damage output. Here. Let's see. Little bit of thunder! Oh. This is how you get their overcharge, or their overdrive gauges up. This is kind of broken, isn't it? All right, Thor's hammer. Okay, that is kind of awesome. I mean, Final Fantasy XV summons are going to be... I'm probably going to have my mouth become dry, just how open it'll be, but, you know, neither here nor there. It is! It is limited by their MP, but if you're farming it, it's not a bad idea. And a little bit of fire. Looks good on ya. Super duper hate that attack.
No problem.
And I was gonna say finish it. All right, this should give us what we need for Lulu. Oh, she's so close. Okay, not quite.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
Honestly, Lauren, I thought you said electric popcorn, and I'm like, what?
I'm ready.
It's like, I don't... Oh, okay. No, pony cart. Okay, got it, got it.
Before we begin... I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we?
Alright, what are you gonna summon? Great minds think alike. It's just my idea is gonna be a little... You sure about that? Alright. Damn it! Aww. Okay, I got an idea. I got an idea.
Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
I learned to cheat horribly. Truly horribly. I feel very despicable right now, but you know what? It's okay. Booyah! Oh shit! Select abilities in the Aeons menu to find a list of new abilities for your Aeons can learn. For example, if you teach Valfor the ability Cure, it can... Ho ho ho! Easy, 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 easy!
Huh?
Crap! I lost! Who? Who? Grand Summon! I don't like haste. I don't like haste on enemies. I do not like it on enemies. Oh my god, no. Oh, it said overkill. Tip! Yes!
Stop. That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it.
Possessing the summoner's soul allows Aeons to learn abilities by expending items. Select abilities. Select an Aeon. A list of available abilities will appear. Item cost for each ability is also displayed at the top of the screen. On the left is the amount of items currently in stock. On the right are the amount of items left after the abilities learned. Items are spent. Okay. Alright.
I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.
We're like 10, 11 hours in, so. Eternal, no worries, buddy. Oh, we were so close. Oh boy. Okay, we need one more battle. Aeons. Battles to go 12. Battles to go. What does that mean? Until it's stronger? Alright, I'm trying to go to the. Ah, here we go. Okay. Oh, no, okay, that's not that bad. Well, that is kind of bad. Sheer aim, focus, reflex. I have a few mega potions. I don't know why it's not telling that. That seems weird to me. How can you use life when the summon is removed? Like, when everyone's removed from the party? Oh, okay, so if you can't get to a stone, you can get them after revive. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. Yeah, the only one I'm interested in is the one that he used, or she used, and that's haste, and I don't have access to it, so, meh. Alright. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Because I can totally do this. I don't have to worry. It's really weird. Alright. Let's do it to it, guys. Dear Waka.
You called?
He sent Sopas. Did you call? No. No, I didn't. Lulu. Keep later. Hey, buddy. All right. I really hate that ability. Ooh. Okay, and then bring in Orin. Hey, the more drops, the better, right? At least that's the logic, anyway. Nope. oh, yeah, And if it's gone, okay, never mind. Yeah, we'll bring it down. At the very least, get. Oh crap! Hang on. Dang it! It's good damage. It's really good damage. Oh, and he's immune! Oh, even better! That's a hell of a hit! Like... Yeah, that's a hell of a hit. Now, I ended up buying this, so we'll eventually be playing X2. And, yeah. Let's see, let's bring in. Delays attack. Booyah. And I guess we'll summon. Valfor, actually. Now, Valfor considered wind based, or.
Please, fight with us.
Actually, yeah, hang on. What? Is Valfor wind, water? Is there an element that I can use to actually heal it? Or no? Okay, so you need cure. Got it. So, Bao does actually need cure. Okay. Finish it, Bao! Duh, so close. There we go. Man, they made it really super duper easy. And that's the money shot. No mana. No speed. That sucks. But they made it easy to get your overdrives, which is kind of cool. Alright, Spear Grid, Lulu. Oh shit. She's still one away. Damn it! Well, I mean, at the very least, she can get this one and this one. Okay, so she's close. Ooh, magic break. Alright, so we're gonna get Kimeru over to here. So I'm trying to figure out the best way to... I guess there isn't the only way. Alright, never mind. Go over here. Do a little bit of healing. And there we go. Damn it. All right. Titus. Don't kill it! Don't kill it! That's more dangerous than I thought! Okay. Okay, I was a little worried that he might accidentally kill the guy with actual armor on, but no, we're good. We're good. We're fine. We're good. It's okay. Oh, side note, I don't know if you guys know this, they announced yesterday? Yeah, it was yesterday. Blue Dragon is now, reverse compatibility on Xbox One, and luckily for me, I still have my Blue Dragon, disc, so probably next month, we'll play Blue Dragon for the first time. It'll be great. Because I tried watching the anime, and that was weird, and apparently the video game is so much better. I like it, I like the Spear Grid most of all, which is weird. Orin, Lulu, and Waka probably are my favorite characters. This is the moon flow. With, like, Orin being top. Or no, actually, Lulu, Orin, Waka. They say Yuna and Titus are kind of even. And then Kim on the bottom. And then Riku's somewhere going to be in there. I don't know. I will say, a lot of the narrative's been on the nose. Like, I called in the first hour. Then, once we beat Sam, so, we're coming back. Story's a little predictable. That's about it. You know, I do realize one thing. Waka and Lulu in Kimari, I figure why they don't tell Titus, right? But Orin's just being a douche about this, not explaining to Titus what it means for a summoner to finish their job.
We'll miss the shoe puff.
Shoe puff? That's some kind of boat?
Hmm.
What the? Whoa!
Oh, it's like a giant elephant. It's a giant dinosaur, never mind. How is that sensible?
This is a shoe puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
Alright, we board soon as we ready, huh?
Yeah. Ooh. Honestly, how is that sensible? That thing is like, oof. 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 It's super slow. Wouldn't it be faster to run? Or walk? I mean, unless it doesn't get attacked by monsters. That's the only viable thing.
A walker at your service.
Ooh. But I lose piercing. It might be faster in water. That might be a thing. Okay, I'll get rid of this. Hang on a bit. Well, no, it can only go to Yuna. Never mind. See, now I'm nervous. Like, oh boy. Actually, come to think of it, Hypnospear, right? I mean, Hunter Spear is naturally better, but Sleep Strike. Oop, hit my mic. That's a passive ability, right? With the chance that when you hit a target, it puts them to sleep, not an ability that is active, right? SJ.
Scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in three more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Oh, that's adorable.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
It's like watching your little sister be like, okay, oh, she fell. Oh, and she's going back in. And she went back in. And she went back in.
Run is troublemaker, but Ronso, do not lie. Summoner's disappearing, that was not lie.
Right, I'll be careful.
Did she take care of everything? Nice! I hope about the first one.
Ago.
Ah, a history lesson?
Jack saw his first shoe puff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Sounds like his old man.
Brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jack never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here.
Wait, that's the mark on its leg? Jeez, Dad, did you have to hit it so hard? Excuse me. Nice. How many vendors are there here? Jeez. And none of them have anything I want, and they're all overpriced. Great. Shmooshed? Oh, it's Jar Jar. Oddly enough. So, do we leave? Can we leave? How do we leave?
I lived in the city of Bavel until 10 years ago. I moved to Besaid after my father defeated Sin. Kimari was with me the whole way.
Who wants to ride that Shupal?
Shupuf. The main temple of Yevon is there.
Okay, so we're at the Bavel. Okay, I cannot mess this temple up. Got it.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe pop.
It is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
Oh my god! I'm calling copyright! That's Jar Jar! Oh my god!
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Oh my god.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Oh.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
That's so bad that, like, George Lucas couldn't even have the original idea of Jar Jar. Because we found Jar Jar, guys. We found Jar Jar.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, God. Okay.
Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
I'm pretty sure this did. I'm pretty damn sure. It's a long wait to ride the Shoe Pup since space is limited. But summoners get priority since they can get on their way to Xanakern.
Would you like to hear a bit about the wondrous Shoe Pup?
Sure, why not?
There are many things we do not know about the Shoe Pup. For example, what does it eat? It eats nothing. The water it sucks through its schnoz somehow supports its considerable size. Some theorize it eats teeny-weeny waterborne organisms.
Sorry again, buddy!
That, as they say, is that.
The Shoe Pup. Okay, so we... Education today, guys, about the Shoe Pup.
Riding a Shoe Pup isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of. Right?
Come on, Titus, you're not even from this world, and yet you're like, I get it, I get it. It's a... It's a dinosaur. Oh, hang on, I need to... Do we know when Star Wars Phantom Menace came out? Hang on, I'm gonna look this up. I'm gonna look this up because I am now curious. Phantom Menace... That was released in 1999. Final Fantasy X was released... Oh! Never mind! Apparently, somebody on Square Enix, at Square Enix, saw Phantom Menace because it came out in 2001. So, Phantom Menace came out, or Final Fantasy X came out in 2001, so 2 years later. Never mind, George Lucas, I'm sorry. You might want to get on this and copyright this, because they copyright everything now. Oh. I'm good. I want to ride the Shoe Pup. Take it. That's the driver. I ride the Shoe Pup. I is ready to ride. Look, I've never had that. I've tried Coca-Cola floats, your standard root beer floats, orange cream floats. I've never done that, though. That kind of sounds pretty good, too. We should not worry about Yusha copyrighty.
Hey. Huh?
Take a look.
What? Whoa! A sunken city.
A Machina city, 1,000 years old. They built the city on top of bridges across a river.
But the weight of the city caused the bridges to collapse, and it all sank to the bottom.
Right. It's a good lesson.
I mean, you do have, what, 4 to 8 years?
Yeah. Why build
depending if you don't get in.
River, yeah?
Yeah, it's every 4 years, so you have four years to...
it would be convenient with all that water
there. Work up that pressure.
Nope, that's not why.
You'd be like, all right, I get...
They just wanted to prove they could defy the laws of nature.
Hmm? I'm not so sure about that.
Yevon has taught us.
I did hear that there's severe issues with dosing in Olympics now, though. Like, steroids, that sort of thing. To a point where some athletes even claim that if they don't, there's no chance of them winning. Which is pathetic and sad and vile. But hopefully this year they cleaned up most of it.
May we not use then?
Remember Operation Meehan? That kind.
Or war will rage again.
War?
More than 1,000 years ago, mankind waged war using Machina to kill.
They kept building more and more powerful Machina.
They made weapons so powerful, it was thought they could destroy the entire world. The people feared that Spira would be destroyed.
But the war did not stop.
What happened then?
Sin came, and it destroyed the cities and their Machina. The war ended, and our reward was sin.
You know, there's a chance it might be a biological weapon.
Things get out of hand, eh?
Man, that's rough.
Yeah, it is.
But it's not like the Machina are bad.
Hey.
Only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the Albert.
Adrenaline rush. I mean, that'd be embarrassing live, though. Walk around with a hard on. Given how tight those things are.
Sit down.
Sorry. Ah.
The Albert.
Let me guess. We're gonna see Papa Seed, eh? Because they said Yuna's uncle was Albed, which was Cid. It's probably it. I got a need for Speedos. Horrible, horrible Speedos. All right, see, can I, blind it? Nope, it's immune. Well, it is a machine. okay. What, in your room? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that was shitty. All right. Slice and dice, yeah. That did nothing. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Delay it. Delay it. There we go. It's gonna blop those out. Yep. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, weapon. Oh, no, 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 you do not get, no. Oh, screw you. All right, here we go. Hey! Hey, you know, anytime you can heal us, that would be fantastic. I mean, you... Right? You can do something like that, right? Because I could really use it right about now. It's actually raining outside, too. Hey, Waka, hey, brother. No, do not heal. Wait, yep, here we go. Okay, a little bit better damage. Delay that attack again. Yeah! Sonic, it would be like being, you know those dreams where, those nightmares where you have, you're in the high school or you're in college or whatever, you're in front of the classroom and you're naked? It's basically that. It might as well be. Ooh, that was a good hit. Don't miss! He missed. I think that's it. I think we got it. Yep, got it. Yeah! I've only ever really had one reoccurring nightmare, but I haven't had in years, which is great. Yeah. His ball's on fire. It's great balls on fire. The great thing is, Lou is not giving me a blue ball anymore, so there you go.
Are you hurt? No, I'm fine.
I would those go to the nurse and be like, hey, look, they're being disruptive, they're yelling okay? In my room, I had to leave.
I'm sorry, we're all okay now.
Yuna.
At least ask them politely to take their conversation out.
The outlet. What do they want from us? Could it have something to do with Luca? What are they after Yuna for? Wait, they're mad they lost the tournament.
No.
Oh, wait, they're mad about Operation Meehan.
No.
Didn't Kamari's clansman say something about summoners?
Sid! It's her uncle!
So the outlet yeah. Behind that? Those Sam. Plastic grease monkeys.
So Sid's probably grabbing on the summoners so they're not put in danger anymore. And maybe getting them to work together?
Hey, Waka.
I hope so, because if it's just like, yeah, we have a plan and we're gonna take all of you. Yeah. Might be a little weak.
Anyone, anywhere. It's that easy. That's all I need to know.
See, I feel like Lulu needs a support bra.
I guess so.
Because the only thing that's supporting her is leather.
You're right.
No. See, Essa, you have the nerve say it. See, that's... You pass the buck. The very least, you pass the buck to the security guard. Because disrupting in the hospital is usually frowned upon. Or where I used to work, you were kicked out. So that's Lady Yuna. No wonder. No wonder what?
Kimari fail as guardian on Shupov. Kimari never fail again.
Oh, that's so great. So if we were to ever, like, have a game in the future, which they might do this in X2, which I hope to God they do. For some, like, Yuna has to riff on Kimari for failing her on a Shupov. Just because that sounds hilarious. You know, playfully, right?
More out bed. Keep watch, yeah?
Looks like we're stuck here for a while.
Oh, let's be honest. Lulu's got belts for ages. Braska must be bursting with pride. That was so fast. I heard the Albed attack you. Are you okay? Braska must be bursting with pride. okay, so I can't interact with her at all.
Awoka, at your service.
I actually would recommend, if you're looking for a quick, like, USB mic, Yetis are pretty good. That's what I'm using right now until I can get a compressor for my Audio-Technica mic. That would be probably a Yeti. Blue has a Yeti, which is what I'm using right here. And then, if you want to go low-tech but still sound great, this right here. This is like, I think you get like 60, 80 bucks, which is super cheap. It's a good little USB mic. It helps out. Guado Salem is up ahead, but the path is infested with fiends. Make all necessary preparation before departing. Oh, the ball is called a snowball. The one that I showed, this is a Yeti. The other one is a snowball. Crusader followed a different path. I wanted to discuss this with Airplane, but I shouldn't. Either that, or, I mean, if you want to go with, like, a headset base, like, Turtle Beach is usually good. Astros are kind of super expensive and don't give you... They have good audio quality, but I wouldn't say for the price. The price to quality isn't even, in my opinion. Since the Lady Yuna was here, I can feel the warmth of the people. The descendant of the High Summoner and loved by everyone, Yuna embodies perfection. That sounds creepy. Am I by myself? No, I'm not! Okay, so we left this...